Hello guys, to face an error to stop Outlook trying to open a backup PST file, then you need to create a new profile by using Outlook account settings. To do this, first of all, open Outlook app and go to File, in Info Pane, go to Account Settings. In Account Settings, next to Email, here is the data file. First, you must need to change the default PST file. Then you need to select that PST which had the error, or you can set up a new PST file by clicking Add and locate the PST file